This is the flight of Teddy's MIG. He's a great and upcoming pilot. Please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button and give it a thumbs up or thumbs down. We appreciate it. Any feedback helps the channel. Subscribe as well if you're not a subscriber. Thanks. Appreciate it. Bye.
It really throws me off how fast this thing gets moving. It's so big, it doesn't look like it's going that fast.
Oh yeah, we gotta put the meter in it, see what it does. Now the wind's coming from the left, it doesn't really matter, I don't think. It's not very hard.
That was full throttle.
Three lights, gear down. You touched down way over here. It's just really rolling, I guess.
I touched down too fast. I could have gone the full flaps for a second. Or used my air brakes.
Oh yeah, air brakes.
I put them out on the ground. But...
always forget like brakes in reverse.
I actually put them out that time though. Last time.
That was fun to watch.
With the saber, I thought that they were on this switch, but they were on this switch. And it really threw me off. So this time I got them right.
That 24S5000.
About a 3-minute flight time.
My main hobby.